I had a relief teacher in for this one day. She gave me a detention for talking in class and two of my friends. While in detention, she left the room. I noticed her purse and opened it. It had $400 cash sitting in there. So I gave each friend a $50 and took the rest. After detention was over, we left and she never found out before we went. At the time, I didn't feel a thing, but now, as I'm older and respect how hard it is to earn money, I always look back thinking that was probably her rent or food shopping money, and I would have really put financial stress on her. I'd imagine she doesn't get much just being a relief teacher. It was so long ago now, I would never be able to remember her name, so I can never return what I stole. But I will always live with the guilt for what I did. Even though it didn't concern me those years ago, it does now.